That's the real authentic lemons.
Yeah.
And Fight Stars for helping me live my dream. This was an amazing experience, and it's only the beginning.
Like a championship talk.
I'm a fucking winner. Shakur, Bud, where you at? I'm hot. We're going in. We're going in. Fuck that. Wait. Fuck it.
Whoa. Damn!
He's going head
first! Whoa!
Damn!
Damn!
Get that hoe!
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god!
Fire emojis in the chat, baby!
No, that's water emoji, bro. Water bender.
Zip Tano, what's up? Ness and Danny hit the pool. Where's Mayweather? Where's Nika? I don't know where they are. They in the, not here. They should be here.
They should. Oh my.
The pool is amazing, King.
Yeah, love from Jamaica.
No, May 7.
Start over.
Hold on, I got it.
Start over.
That's not rough.
I'm dead.
All right, three. Here we go. All right. Saturday, May 7th. 5 p.m.
Oh! Well, hopefully they make it to the next show without killing each other.
Oh, that's right.
It goes down. Y'all, the pool was amazing. Okay, do it over, ready?
I like that. That was good. I like
you,
Jojo.
Yeah. You got it, Danny. I'm dead.
There you go.
Hold on. Okay. Go.
3, 2.
Join us tomorrow, right here, 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Benavidez Fight Mansion for the watch party with Benavidez, Paulie Malignaggi, Daniel Alvarez, Knockouts with Nika, myself, Mr. Gibbs. See ya.
See ya. That's Wiz Khalifa talk, man. See ya. Don't go teething Wiz Khalifa talk, man.
I'm going with you.
Bro, he fucking.
Yo, Madison, give me a tap.
Where?
Now,
what is this? Grand Theft Auto?
I don't know. Was that Chico?
Oh shit. L1 power shot.
Hey, if you're in the chat and you're rooting for your boy Bones, let's hear Let's Go Bones. Let me hear Let's Go Bones.
These boys are locked in. Look at them. Hold R2 and square, we know that. We out here in Fargo, North Dakota for the CES 68 event. Make sure you guys tune in. It's live on UFC Fight Pass.
How do I get up?
Ooh, you almost hit
transition. How do I get up?
That's how you get up right there.
How do I switch back to orthodox stance?
How do you switch to orthodox stance? How do you switch your stance? Oh, we got it.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Woo! Hold on, fam. Can I get him? Let me get it.
Go. Get some. Who want that work? Who want that work? Who want that work? Who want that work? Huh? Wait till I learn the controls. Wait till I learn the controls. I'm tired of these snakes on this fucking train.
UFC 4, man.
All right, here we go.
Heavyweight. Let's go. Back in the red corner. Put that tape around me. Come on, ref. Back, put that red tape on these hands. What you doing?
There we go. We're going to go with. Is he in here is the question. No?
Go ahead, read some of those. This is comedy.
Next, John versus Stipe or Ngannou.
Who you picking, Mo?
Yo.
You pick John?
He said top left court, like kind of the whole fight.
Ready?
Uh-huh. Oh, Bones versus Bones?
Nah, you can't do that.
What you mean?
You can't do that.
What you mean?
The snakes on the plane.
I'm tired of these mother snakes on the plane. Why is Samuel Jackson always yelling?
Samuel L. Jackson. He's my guy.
How can you tell how many people are here?
Of the top right corner.
It doesn't say?
Nope. You gotta swipe down, get the comments down, you can see it.
There it is. Man, to the 3,000 of y'all hanging out in here with us, we appreciate you. We love you. Hope you're having an awesome Friday. Hope you guys have a great weekend. Not sure what y'all up to, but if you guys are bored enough to watch us play, then please enjoy. Have fun. I think I'm gonna get a new username so I can start playing against you guys. I think that'd be a lot of fun. See where you guys' skills are at, you know what I'm saying? When I learn these buttons, I'm gonna be a real problem. A real problem. We're talking the controls. Maybe I'll even like download Twitch or something like that and start playing on Twitch. All right, here we go. Curtis Blaze. All right.
This should be amazing.
They're trying to teach you how to throw eye pokes, John.
Can I throw eye pokes? Please teach me how to eye poke, guys. Oblique kicks, eye pokes.
Eye pokes.
Are you back yet?
Whoa.
Yeah, I see that use of range. I'm actually trying to play how I would fight in real life.
Whoa, he could have pulled his leg.
Ask him how to shoot.
How you take a shot? R2 triangle? Maybe?
Yeah.
He said L1, L2, and square to slam.
That's get off me! Get off! Oh, what's up with these buttons? Get off me, bro. Get off me, bro. What you doing? Calm down, Maurice Green. God dang, calm down. What you doing, bro?
I said skip. Shoot with L2 and square, they said.
How do I get up? Ask them how do I get up.
Press up and L on the left.
Oh, side. No! Ask them how do I shoot again?
Curtis Blaze wants to bang. L2 and square.
Just let me bang, bro. get off me, bro. Back up. Oh, you ain't like that, huh? Boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Mm-hmm. Loco, loco, baby. Get your ass. Loco, loco, baby.
Knocked him out.
Loco, loco,
no.
Baby.
Oh, no.
Uh-huh.
Slip.
What's going on? What's going on? Huh?
Champ.
You think you could do this to me?
The goat is too slow in the video game. Yeah.
Like training day, bro. You think you could do this to me?
Man, you cheated. You played with the best guy in the game, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna switch characters too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna switch characters too. Alright, pass the sticks. Pass the sticks. Okay, let's do a quick So Murray Scream, tell us about that last match there.
You cheated. Yeah. So you was the best guy in the game. You're supposed to pick equal characters. You was the best guy in the game. Yeah. It's like playing with Portugal in FIFA, okay?
Yeah, I get that.
I'm going to switch it up.
I understand that.
That's the heavyweight?
Let's go to light heavyweight. All right, there we go. How about that?
Let's go light heavyweight.
Oh.
Don't you ever get one of those things from the UFC, one of those five-star joint things? You sure did, actually.
You picked these bitch-ass niggas.
Who'd you pick?
He's hard.
This is what you guys all have been waiting for.
Yeah.
He's hard. That's my fighter there.
Got me up all night. Positive love song.
Pick a worse fighter than John Jones, like Cormier.
Hey, I like that. I like that. Oh, off the top with the high kick.
Got me up all night.
You don't like that shit, do you?
Shout out to Herb Dean.
Oh shit. Come on, boy. Get your weight up.
I knew John Jones was a good guy. He listened to J. Cole. How you do a question mark kick? I'm in love, baby.
Let's go, boy. Let's go. And this is where it is.
And we are.
Oh shit,
bro!
Come on, man! Come on,
you played this before, bro.
Right?
Look at that.
We're talking control, bro.
Never.
Rip
never.
Stop that! Stop that! Stop that!
Yeah. Never.
Stop that. Hey. Ask them how to shoot. Ask them how to shoot.
Yo, how do you shoot? It's L2 and triangle.
Izzy, stop. Stop.
And that bottom.
Come on. Get
off,
yeah, right, man. Video games, man.
Me if you said I'm in love.
Get it.
Baby.
Get it. Get it. Get it.
Oh.
Eat.
Me when I say I'm in love.
Get it.
That's
big boy. Big boy. Big body.
Yeah, we are.
Get down.
Me up all night.
Come on. Give you a taste of this southpaw.
So get the standing guillotine on his ass.
Yeah, that's the way you shoot, baby. That's the way it's done. Just to finish the round, you know what I'm saying? 10 seconds left, gotta get some points on the board. You know what I'm saying?
I'll take you down. Let's go.
That's it. Bang. How fast?
Both triggers to check leg kicks and takedowns and stuff takedowns. Both triggers like L2 triggers or L1 and R1? Got me up all night. John Jones has small hands? That's a lie. Maybe in the game. Power double.
Oh, you old boy. Oh.
L1 and R1, guys. Check kicks and stuff takedowns. You gotta press them together.
Yeah, I'm about to reach a flow state, y'all. Watch this. I'm about to get in the zone. No.
Straight to sub.
I told you, y'all. I told you, y'all. I felt the zone coming, boy. It's that zone. It's that flow state, boy. Woo! 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 Rolex wearing. Woo! Woo! Jet flying. Woo! Woo! Yo, listen, man. Listen, I appreciate y'all hanging out with us this afternoon. That was a lot of fun. We love you guys. Appreciate all the good vibes. Everybody, meet my man, Romo, Hyman Romo. He's an up-and-coming fighter out of Albuquerque, New Mexico. Hell of a teammate, hell of a friend. And we're out here supporting Maurice Green.
Sure.
And Fargo, North Dakota. We're going to do work. That's exactly it. And Maurice Green, the man himself. You ready to get it done, my guy?
Yes, sir. Just, yes, sir. Almost a year to the day, Sunday.
Just a few hours away.
Just a few hours away from getting back to what I love to do.
He's a dog on the chain. Let him off his chain. Let the man work.
Gotta have fun, guys. I hope you tune in. Yeah. UFC Fight Pass. Event starts at 7 p.m. Central Time here in Fargo, North Dakota. It'll be live. You're looking at your main events going down.
Woo.
Let's get it.
CES MMA. Love, respect, guys. Love you all. I don't know how to log out of this thing.
Yeah.
And guys, somebody said cheers to Short Stipe.
You gotta get all this down.
How tall are you?
6'7".
6'7". So big boy.
Big boy.
I'm training with giants out here, getting ready.
Big boy.
All right, y'all.
Yo, this is amazing, y'all. Y'all seen that real fighters using themselves to fight in virtual reality. Super train. Virtual reality. Super train. VR. VR. Super train. Virtual reality. Super train. Virtual reality. Super train. Hey, this is amazing. Hey, this ain't no Power Ranger, this virtual reality super. Hey, make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, share right where you are. Represent. I'm out.